We're joined now by Alexandra and Colin Proctor. Welcome.
Thank you.
Of course, the owners of Made with Love Delectable Edibles. We always love it when you come in. This place smells amazing.
Tell us a little bit
about what we're making today.
Today we're doing a Buddha bowl, and that's a super awesome kind of rice and chicken dish.
Okay.
And we're doing it with our cashew curry dinner. And I guess to start off, we've got the pot on.
Yeah, your fantastic pots. I really like them.
Oh, that's where the forks went. That's hilarious.
We found them. Always surprises on live TV.
Exactly. So there's a tablespoon of oil, and we're just going to quickly throw that in.
Okay.
And then throw in 2 chicken breasts. And we're going to brown them quickly.
So this pot is on high, and it's nice and hot. So it's got the oil in the bottom, and just 2 full chicken breasts in the bottom as well.
Mm-hmm.
And we're just gonna let those brown a little bit, and turn them over a couple of times while I cut up a little bit of veggies to go with it.
So this is all done in one pot.
That's right.
That's what every mother likes to hear. Uh-huh. Any dish that I can do all in one pot, I am in favor of.
And it is sweet and yummy. Our kids love it.
Excellent.
But it's also super high, like vitamin, mineral, protein. Mm. Great for like after workout food.
So right now you're cutting up a few vegetables to put in there.
Mm-hmm.
What's the best vegetable to add into this mix?
I love yam. Yam makes it really sweet without any refined sugar. It gives you tons of vitamin A, vitamin C, lots of minerals. So that's a really great way to add some extra nourishment.
And of course, the nice color pop that you get with the yam is always a bonus.
And the kids think yam tastes like candy, so it's a really easy one. So we got 2 chicken breasts in there, and I'm just gonna give them a flip. And you can also do this one totally meat-free. The actual mix is a completely vegan whole food dinner.
Okay.
So with meat or without, it's excellent. But if you add the chicken, you can cut it up if you like, but this makes it so easy to do it in one piece.
Yeah.
So stick the chicken in there, give it a little bit of browning, and flip it over. We're on high right now for our heat. And then this yam that I've chopped, I really have just given it kind of an inch size hunks, and there's 2 yams there. I'm gonna dump those on top.
Add them in.
Because we like to make cooking really easy.
Yes, and that's what I like to hear. Especially during the week, right? On those days that we don't have, sometimes on the weekend I have a bit more time, we can get a little bit more elaborate, but during the week you want something you can put all in one.
Yeah,
absolutely.
And this is even cool. It's the type of thing, you know, you see Buddha bowls in all the restaurants right now.
Totally.
So it's just like, guess what, kids?
So we look
Buddha
fancy.
Bowls
yeah,
tonight.
Your mom loves you so much, she made you a fancy Buddha bowl.
So this one is our cashew curry dinner. It is a completely whole food dinner. It's got your organic brown rice, lentils, seeds, nuts, veggies, herbs, spices, all in one package.
Wow.
Those guys come in all the Save-On Foods around town, New Leaf Market, the Smorgasbord. You can pretty much buy them everywhere. Look in your local food section in all your different markets. Or if you don't like to go grocery shopping, just go to madewithlove.ca. You can order them one at a time, or you can order a case to put in your pantry. And then your groceries come right to your house, and you don't have to work at it.
And they make great gifts as well. I know I've gotten a few for friends who have had babies, and maybe you can't make them a full meal, but something as simple as this gives them a kickstart for those meals.
Exactly. Like when someone has a baby, oh my God, who wants to cook anymore? But you still want to eat healthy food.
Yeah.
So this guy, I just take a pair of scissors, and I literally cut across the middle of the package. The easiest way to open it and throw it on the ground.
Theoretically.
And then we're going to pop it right here on top. Okay. And Colin's going to add 2 cups of water for us.
And look how lovely that is. The full mix is in there. You're seeing all the colors, all the different blends.
Absolutely. Yeah, and that's what cooking is all about, really.
Yeah.
Just painting with food.
And are these instructions on the package?
Absolutely.
Or are we going to find them on your website?
No, they're right on the package.
Okay. And the instructions for if you throw it on the counter and pick it back up and put it back in your pot.
There's nothing wrong with that.
on the special television edition.
Exclusive here.
Yes.
That's okay. We've all done that at home.
Okay. So we've got all of our cashew curry in there.
Okay.
And we're going to give it a little stir just to take those chicken breasts, if they're sticking off the bottom. Mm-hmm. Make sure all of that grain is just tucked in so it gets a nice cook.
So it can all blend together.
And that is literally all we do at this point.
Great.
So I don't know if Marcel, can you get a close-up of this guy before it starts cooking?
As it goes.
Maybe you can.
Maybe. Can we give it a tip?
A tip.
Yeah.
So, oh, that's a great idea.
To warm it. Yeah, if we
yes,
tip
I
it, then
can.
We might be
I'll
able to
put my knife
see.
There, and I'll put this here.
Perfect.
So you put
and
it all in there, and it looks like kind of a soup.
Mm-hmm.
So you've got your hunks of yam, your chicken, your broth. It's all in there together.
Perfect. Okay, and now we just let it simmer for a little bit?
Exactly.
Okay.
We're gonna put the lid on, and then, for the magic of television, we're going to change pots.
Magic. And we're gonna boil hard. We're ready
right.
to go.
We're gonna take that down to, once you've got it hard boiling, you're gonna put it down to simmer, and then you're just gonna let it cook. And this guy cooks for about 30 minutes, which is why we can put those whole chicken breasts in there.
Mm. Make sure
and this one is almost done. And you guys are seeing that little bit of green in there. Let's show you how to get that.
And it's smelling fantastic at this point, by the way.
Uh-huh. These are all electric. I'm so in love with my gas stove.
With your gas stove.
Because the temperature changes like this,
yeah.
and you don't have to wait. But we're just going to go back on and off for a minute.
I can
until
pull it on
get...
and off if you
oh,
want to.
Oh, yay.
Something. Yeah, I
there
can do
go.
That. Give
She's
me a
gonna
job.
She's going to do that until it cools down.
Okay.
And I'll show you how to get those lovely greens in there in a way that everybody is going to love the taste. So we've got a nice bunch of purple kale. You could use any greens that you like for this one. So chard, kale, broccoli if you want, pretty much anything that everyone in your house is gonna go yes to. A box of baby spinach is a really good
oh,
way to
good
do
idea.
It if you don't even wanna chop anything.
Yeah. Could you use frozen spinach in it?
Oh absolutely. Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
All right.
So this is purple, I call it purple curly dinosaur kale out of our garden.
Because the kids love that.
It's actually a crossbreed of all different kales.
Okay.
And one of them was a dinosaur, and one of them was purple, and one of them was curly.
That's fun. So you got them all in one. So this is actually grown from your garden?
Yes,
you grown it is. Even
yep.
better. There is
made,
nothing better than from the garden.
Yeah, Made with Love Urban Farm is our permaculture food forest project right here in Kamloops.
Excellent. And so are people able to buy these garden-grown things from you?
You can get garden produce from me at the Saturday Farmers Market in Kamloops.
Excellent.
For sure. Yeah.
Okay.
So one bunch of kale, and I've just given it a really thin slice, so they're going to turn a little bit more noodly. And those are not going to go into my pot until about 5 to 10 minutes before my cook time's over.
Okay.
So I'm going to give it half an hour on simmer. I'm going to open it up and put the kale in and close the lid and let that steam. And then when we come back, we'll give you a little look at how we serve it up.
And so that's just going to go straight into the bowl then?
Yeah, exactly.
And ready to serve. Okay, and again, people can find your products at Save On Foods.
Save On Foods, New Leaf Market on the North Shore,
mm-hmm.
and the Smorgasbord downtown.
Excellent, okay.
Yeah.
All right, thanks so much for joining us, and we'll be back with more Midday in just a moment. Thanks so much for joining us today. Here's that delicious food we are making in the kitchen with Made by Love Delectable Edibles. Enjoy your afternoon, and we'll see you tomorrow.